I found a 3-in-1 BB cream concealer and sunscreen product that works naturally for both adult and teenage acne. Who said you can't get natural skin even with acne, pimples, large pores, and redness? Huh? I already have eye makeup and eyebrows on, but let me show you how you can multi-purposely use this product to tone down your face. First, I'm gonna use Touch and Soul's No Pore Blem Primer to cover up my big pores. We wanna seal up those huge pores as much as possible. This gel consistency lightly melts into your pores without clogging them up as a cream primer would. No shade. And here's the star of the show. You gotta try Yada's Silky Fit BB Powder Brightening. I think it was also featured in the August Ipsy Glam bag. Anyways, the top is a concealer and I use that first to conceal any acne I have on my face and any scars. Then I go ahead and lay it on the areas that I want to brighten up, so under the eyes and the T-zone. Twist off the concealer top and you have your BB cream. Using your fingers to blend in this product will really give you that natural skin look. The BB cream will sink right in between any fine lines you have, so I mean, it's light weight, and because this sets into a semi-matte powdery finish, it looks even more natural. I will say that this product is a bit too light for me because of the SPF 35, which I'm not complaining because we need that sun protection. But whenever that does happen, I like to take my medium shade poreless powder and set everything once and for all. You ain't getting through my skin, girl, try me. To tie it all up, I add a little bit of that powdery BB cream on my eyes to tone down all those colors. And using a little bit of eyeliner, I place a guide of a little wing at the outer corners. Using my contour shade, I'm gonna use that little brush to fling and blend out that wing. It looks super natural, almost like I was born with it, you know? Normal. Just kidding. I'm gonna use Touch and Soul's Stretch X Lash Effect Mascara and focus a ton on my spidery lashes. I know my eyelashes are a mess, but at least with mascara, it'll open my eyes a little more and, you know, eyelashes make the biggest difference. You always should coat your natural lashes whenever you're going with a natural skin look. The two just looks great together. Lastly, I'm using the same lip tint color on my cheeks. That's definitely something you want to do for that no skin makeup look. It just ties your whole face together. And there you have it. Even though there are little peaks here and there on the more severe parts of my face, I think my skin looks beautiful. It looks like I'm not even wearing makeup, and that's really hard to achieve with normal foundation. That's how I get my no makeup makeup skin for my adult acne and large pores. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I'll leave the links of all these products down below if you want to try it too. Until next time, I'm sending love. Bye.